sea. We don't know how it got here. We don't know why it's here. Nobody is in the car. And I'm told by the fire department that they're going to leave it here for now. I also reached out to Myrtle Beach Police just to kind of get some info on how this may have happened. But the tide is coming in. We're supposed to have high tide here at 1 o'clock, so that would really be telling in terms of what's going to happen to this thing. The tires are, it looks like, sinking into the sand as this thing comes in. There aren't very many places to go because the dunes are right here. People are obviously all standing around watching what's going to happen to this thing. And it's just sitting there. Oh, and it just took off the bumper. Part of the front of the bumper is now hanging off the car. I'm trying to zoom in for you guys here. Yep. There goes the bumper, or the front of the bumper. Avenue in Myrtle Beach. This car is on the beach and sinking into the sand slowly, and nobody really knows how it got here. It seems nobody is in the car. I want to make that clear that no one's in the car. And I reached out to the fire department to see if they're handling this, but it sounds like the police might be aware, and it's going to be just left here. And we're supposed to have high tide in about an hour, so not quite sure if this thing's gonna be here much longer. When I got here, bumper.
Pollution, I tell you.
There it is. Taking it out of the water. That is the bumper that was on that car. And it isn't anymore.
And we'll That is a tornado.
Not only this morning, but straight through the afternoon and evening. This cell in particular, again, moving off to the northwest at 25 miles per hour. Other communities that will affect include Jacksonville, Pumpkin Center, Piney Green, Stella, yep. Swansboro.
See the shit flying through there?
Silverdale.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Midway Park, Belgrade, Hammocks Beach.
And you State wanted Park, me to keep driving.
Richland South. We're throwing a lot of locations at you, depending on where you may be. This is where that tornado warning or tornado warned cell is heading. So keep a close eye on radar as we go through the next couple of hours.
Damn,
and see
man.
If there's any more tornado warnings that continue to develop.
God, man.
Especially through our southern communities as those outer rain bands continue to work on in.
Look at that.
The other tornado warning that we're keeping a close eye on is kind of overshaded by the one that is in eastern Onslow County right now.
Right, we're good.
But there is another tornado warned cell that is in effect, a tornado warned cell for Carteret, Craven, Jones, and Onslow County.
Recording live from Doodles and Old Bridge Diner, showing you that this place is boarded up and ready to go for the storm. They've done everything from tie down their posts and pumps to pull even down the things off the signs. Everything is posted. The guy thinking he's going to find something open. That's not going to happen right now. As you can see, they've been through Floyd, Florence, Dennis, everything else.
An area where it's already flooded. This is from just the other night, or last night. Where it's come in this morning. Water just been coming over there when the high tide.
Lined up to hopefully block the wind and the storm.
But high tide is around 1 from what I've been.